Light was the last transmission received from the ship known as Galactic Protector. In the engine system, light years away from any galaxy alien, fumes abound that the Galactic Protector actually made it from. But its survivors of the Trinity outside the light. Some say it was never destroyed in the first place. Some say it was never destroyed in the first place.